morning.
Powering on. Welcome to Alltech Lansing.
I've started to find that when I turn on my speaker and I hear that, there's something very comforting about hearing powering on, especially as we prepare and let go here, getting ready for the whatever effects of the storm as she moves through. Irma. And I'm just sensing into my body and grounding down into the calmness. How's everybody doing out there? Anybody? Please share. One of the things I've noticed that helps when nerves are high is if we connect versus run apart or get angry or whatever we do emotionally. But if we connect to each other, especially through touch, but if we connect even with our voices and just our energy collectively and sense down into our bodies and our deeper calm, our centers, and we share what we're experiencing, it's a way to really help each other and hold each other. One of the gifts of a storm, growing up in upstate New York, we had lots of blizzards, and every winter we have very bad storms. I was way upstate near Canada for until I was 30 years old. And So the winter times, there's lots of shutting down businesses, lots of preparing and making sure you have food. Oops. Sorry about that. Good morning, Mandy. Yay, you're awake. So these storms, what it did was, the gift is it actually, you know, storms bring people together. It brings communities together. There's a gift in that. And they also are cleansing for our environment and bring it back into balance. And it's difficult, painful to see the intensity of the weather around us and what it's taking. And at the same time, I think that if we just stay centered and calm and do the best we can to prepare and then let go and stay safe and look for the gifts inside of it all, it's one way that we can move forward in a positive fashion. Less fallout. I'm a little crooked here. I know that's easier said than done. I can hear in my own voice the, you know,
yesterday was a crazy day. I haven't been sleeping much at night myself. I feel lots of aches and creakiness and tension in my diaphragm. So that's where I'm hoping if I offer a little movement, that I know that helps me shift down into my body. The other thing I wanted to share is what I've noticed. When we are off center, people around us get off center. My kids get off center. If I'm feeling short-tempered and I'm pushing, and I'm doing these little hurricanes around, they get off-centered and it just trickles right out, and that creates chaos. But if we look at that, we each have the power to create a calmness to meet the storms, a centeredness of, you know, an embracing quality of nurturing within ourselves, then that trickles out and people around us are affected positively. So that is the tip today for day 12. And I've got just some healing music here. It's actually just like a sound, nature sounds, and something that I think will help to ground. I'm gonna actually guide you through a little movement today, and then I'll go into my own dance, and I'm hoping you'll do the same, that just you'll feel into your body and then go into your own space with it.
Thank you.
sometimes making sound helps. So if you inhale up, and as you exhale down, just say, each direction, feeling into the sacrum and into the hip joints, relax your shoulders as well. Exhale what you need to exhale. Inhale to bring in fresh, new energy.